If you could pinpoint one moment or experience that changed the entire direction of your life, what would it be? Would it be a breakup, a death, a song, a conversation? Lots of things can change our life's trajectory, and mine happened when I was 16.
It's about the next kid. It's about the kid who's 11 years old right now who hears this and gets in on the ground floor of my career and sees what I'm doing, and hopefully I could be a light to shine and somebody that says, yo, he's a creative dude and he does what he wants and he's very good at it because he cares about the craft.
At 16 years old, I had no idea what I wanted to do with my life. I did well in school, but I never really wanted to go, and I always hated the idea of a desk job. Jon Bellion is an artist that I enjoyed listening to for about 6 months at this point, and I went on YouTube and saw that he had posted behind the scenes videos for most of his songs. Munny, a song about dreaming in your youth and accomplishing them later in your life, spoke to me in a way music never had. I had a dream, I had a desire in my heart, something that was in me. And when I watched the video that he posted for behind the scenes of making Munny, I knew that 16-year-old me was processing the same thing he was when he was younger. But it wasn't just listening to the song, it was watching the video. For me, it was when I saw the process and when I saw the way that he made this music, I said to myself, the first time I saw that video, I said to myself, I need to do this. The next week after I saw that video, I bought GarageBand and I bought this $50 beat pad for making music, and I've been producing ever since. The chunk of the behind the scenes video that you saw was the first 17 seconds of Munny, and already when I saw it for that first time, he was speaking to me. The kid who saw Jon and the creativity was sparked was me. Now 4 years later, it's the single most influential piece of art in my life, and really set me on the course, on the track for where I was headed and where I am today, even with school, audio production major. I was deeply influenced because I was seen and I was heard. As odd as it sounds, from the music and from that video, it felt like I was seen and heard. The cries of my heart and the desires of something different were discovered when I saw, through the beauty of art and music, that if someone else can do it, so can I.
Fast forward, now I'm 22. So every time, whatever the situation is, you fast forward. Like every time we hit these verses, it'll be like problem, and then fast forward, I'm 22, and this is how the problem was solved, giving you from younger version of my life to the old version of my life. You know what I'm saying? Same progression. Fast forward, now I'm 22. You know what I'm saying? People that we've chosen to surround ourselves with and whatnot, we care about the craft of music making. Not like, give me a subpar beat, give me a sub, make sure that the verse is really dope, but the beat's subpar or the beat's.
Cause my heart is in the future, and I know where I belong. It just takes time. Fast forward, now I'm 22.